joining us tonight. I'm Genevieve, and I play the cello, and I'm here with Sabrina and Jinzi on violin, Rita on viola, and John on the piano. And tonight we are celebrating American music, and we are featuring genres of classical, country, and bluegrass, and you're going to hear composers like Gershwin, Bernstein, and Copland. And we just played some Copland for you, but you're also gonna hear jazz, blues, and pop music. So we've got a lot in store for you tonight. And the reason why we have all of these different styles is because America is a melting pot of all these different cultures.
So many of you probably recognize that last piece we just played. It's Aaron Copland's Hoedown. And that represented probably the first time a composer had merged bluegrass melodies and rhythms with the symphony orchestra setting. And suddenly, you've got a new genre of music, a distinctly American sound, a really fresh, new thing. I mean, what a beautiful piece, right? It's infectious, it's so much fun. The audiences loved it, it was a smash. And it brings us to an interesting point about innovators. I think it's really easy when we think of innovators to think of them as lone, solitary geniuses that, apart from time and space, receive some kind of a gift from God and give it to us as an innovation. I think something more to the, closer to the truth would be an innovator is someone who takes two already existing ideas that have never been put together, finds a way to merge them, and in the process, creates something new. And that brings us to another innovator in music, an innovator of jazz, actually, a guy named Dave Brubeck. And Dave Brubeck's innovation in jazz is pretty interesting. It's this thing called compound or complex meters. It wasn't happening in jazz at the time, and he brought it in. It was like really cool. We're going to play this piece called The Blue Rondo a la Turk, and it's in a compound meter. When I'm talking about a meter, I'm talking about how we count music. So, the hoedown, for example, is in two. If you can count to two, you can count the hoedown, like so. One, two, one, two. Pretty straightforward. This is the Blue Rondo a la Turk, and it's in nine, but it's kind of a funky nine. We count it like this. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, three. So, as we're playing, we're all, our little clocks in our heads are gonna be going like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, trailing off, maybe wondering where Oprah is on the ship. I challenge you, actually I dare you, to count along with us. This is the Blue Rondo a la Turk.
Thank you. Thank you.